Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the gems, he'd build a rainbow bridge. Mizrabel was surely shaking in her boots by now. Mickey had the third rainbow gem, and he was determined to get the other four.
Yeah!
The rainbow bridge to Minnie would only appear when all seven rainbow gems were collected. There was still work to be done. Mickey chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Mizrabel's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Something about that shadow seemed awfully familiar. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into. Thank you. only safe way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie. The fourth rainbow gem was there for the taking.
Hey, you! I mean, me! Stop!
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our hero, grabbed the gem, and made a culinary escape.
Why don't you? Ah! Not again.
Usually, Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on. Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap.